This here's the 2000 Jeep Cherokee. Looks pretty clean from the outside. But being a Buffalo vehicle, floors are rotted out. This is the passenger side. Driver's side not as bad. Still a mess. Got the welder out. And I've just been cranking. So here's the patch. Gauge sheet metal. Other than that, it's in pretty good shape. Battery's unhooked. Otherwise it started up. Only got 87,000 on it, but all the salt up here in Buffalo really kicked its ass. But good project.